Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware here, and today we're going to show you how to get your InDesign content right up to Google Docs. Okay, so here we are within Google Docs, and what you'll notice is there's no way to upload Quark Express, Adobe InDesign, Microsoft Publisher. In other words, no way to upload DTP desktop publishing file formats. With Markzware's PageZephyr, that and much more is possible. Here we are in PageZephyr 2. PageZephyr is also indexing all your Quark Express, Adobe InDesign, and Microsoft Publisher files and allowing you to search them. I want to repurpose this data. I want to take this content and recycle it and reuse it. We can add information right in here. I want to go from InDesign right to Google Docs. How does that work? Well, it's as simple as a click. In any event, we fill in our information with our Google account. We'll give this file a name. And we simply hit export. It's that easy to go from InDesign to Google Docs with Markzware PageZephyr. Look at that. Literally within a couple seconds, it's done. How good was the conversion from InDesign via PageZephyr to Google Docs? Let's go see. Okay, so here we are within Google Docs, and if I do a refresh here, we should see the document pop up. We do. Click on the document here. Now see a nice preview of what we just had as InDesign content locked up inside a proprietary file format, converted InDesign to Google Docs with Markzware PageZephyr. You see, we get all the stylization that comes over, the font type used. The content has been freed with Markzware PageZephyr. I recommend you go check out today PageZephyr. It's real easy to use on the webpage for PageZephyr, a 30-day demonstration version. Download today and try it. You'll be really amazed. David from Markzware, signing off.